Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to disable the Google News feed, also called Discovery feed, on Chrome app. So here I have a Samsung phone and here is the Chrome app, and if I open it here I have this Google News feed, and sometimes it's very annoying. I don't need them. And to disable it, I will show you how to do it. For that, just tap here in the corner on this icon with these three dots. And now go here where you see Customize New Tab Page. And here we have Discover Feed. Tap on it, and from here you can turn it off. And now if you go back, as you can see, I don't have here anymore that news feed. So it's not so hard. I hope this video to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.